Hi friends, today I'm going to show you some fun games that we can play using our geometric solids. Sphere. Cube. Ovoid. Triangle-based pyramid. Rectangular prism. Cylinder. Ellipsoid. Square-based pyramid. Triangular prism. Cone. Henry, can you please match the cards to our solids? Sphere, picture cards. We also have picture cards at school, which is fun to match. Right now we just want to match the name card to the solid. Cone. That looks like the square-based pyramid. Because this is a three-dimensional and this is not, they go together. Pyramid. Cylinder. Cube. Rectangular prism. Ellipsoid. There you go. Ovoid. We're missing our card. This one is a triangular pyramid. Oops. And then we have our triangular prism. I'm just going to move those off to the side because we don't have our cards. A fun game that you can play at your house is to find objects inside of your house or outside and match them to your cards at home. We're going to be sending you some cards that you can print and cut, and you can play a matching game at home with your cards. So Henry, what should you look somewhere in this room and bring me something that is a sphere. Can you show us what you found? Thank you. Now we're going to look for a cube. Stacking tower work. Lots of cubes inside. Can you find a rectangular prism? moving from the box to our color tablets.
Now we're going to bring an ovoid.
Me on the shelf. Take a peek inside the basket. We've got two different sizes. Ovoids. Henry found our Easter eggs that we play the memory game of numbers with. So you can continue doing this game at home. When you're finished, those of you who are writing can also write down the names of the geometric solids as well. And we're going to be sending home a little worksheet that you can cut and construct and make. We're going to send home a cone, a rectangular prism, and a cylinder.